It's that time of year again. It is time to decorate this house for Christmas. So come along with me as I put up all of our decorations.